Channel 9. I welcome you to the whole new world of seamless experience, and during the course of my presentation I'm going to take you all through the conceptualization of the brand and the way forward. I'm going to give you an insight into how we brought about the brand story and how to actually market these seamless products that were brought in from the technology that was brought in from Italy. I'll take you through the persona of the target group that we are going to be seeing as an early adopter of the product. We'll have a key insight into the research that we have done to actually understand the needs and demands of the products that we are coming out with. We'll take you through to the product categories and different ranges that we are coming up with, the usage of these products, and also an extensive distribution strategy that we plan to adopt to make our products easily accessible. Also, at the very end, I'll give you an insight into the marketing and branding promotions that we plan to undertake in order to create Channel 9, a very form of the lifestyle of today's women. So after the conceptualization of the seamless garment technology, and once we had decided that Sangam was going to take this innovative and bold step to import this technology from Italy, we wanted to develop an essence of a brand that goes in sync with the women's lifestyle today. Our brand symbolizes the multiple facets of a woman's life, the spaces she navigates every day, and the forms in which she expresses herself. It encompasses the essence of what it means to be a woman through a myriad of roles which she performs in her everyday life. As we are all aware, the women of today are not only restricted to certain activities that were enforced on them traditionally, but the women of today are ambitious and are driven, and they want to carve out their niche for themselves, and that is what Channel 9 stands for. Once we had like the persona and the essence of the brand in place, we ended up creating a persona of the Channel 9 women, the very women who will be the adopter and the user of our products. Just to give you a brief insight, like a Channel 9 woman is an independent and a vivacious individual who has a modern outlook towards life. Fashion and fitness are a way of life, as she is always going about her daily activities and is always on the move and performing different roles. Our clothes are effortless and are going to be a part of her lifestyle itself. The fashion quotient and the style of this woman is in being herself, in carrying out the different activities in her very own way, without caring about what the society thinks or what people think about her. She has her own identity. Once we had identified the key target group, we went about doing